I just got back from Mallorca. Had to get up really early this morning to go to the airport. Yeah, just got back. Bit overcast where I am. So, yeah. If you remember the last episode, we went and played a match against Hacken, 1-3-1. And then we went and lost, I believe, against Firth. Yeah, we did. So yeah, let's do this. So if I'm a bit quiet, I was getting a bit tired. Right, guys, come on. Get out for this. Do my tea. I want to give the builder a chance. Change this a little bit. Yeah. Okay, guys, that's gonna be Circle Bruges. The hunt to be the best in Bruges. Playing against Dresden. Sorry if I'm. Butchering these names, I believe it's Harkin, sorry if I butchered. Dresden, I believe, we're playing against, I'm pretty sure. Alright. Yes. Do I send it? No, I think I've got to play this. Just gonna play this, guys. I wanna see what this team looks like, because this is gonna be like my reserve team. Looks like a twister. Nice start. Oh my god. Okay. Just upgrade. Boom. Probably just get that. Sorry, I got carried away there. Garpe, guys. Sorry, let's just check my sound right. So, yeah, stadium. Needs to be right down. One bunker man. Molo. I'm bad on camera, guys. Cut away. Sorry about that. Alright, mate. So. Let's do this. Yeah, I'm playing really bad. I did in the Harkin limit. Theater. Balloon. Pardon. Sorry, I got it from Omolo. Happen. The Belder. That's a terrible show. The Belder's done well. What's Was that long? Was that, hold on. Don't know if I, was that long ago? Don't work. I think number 27 scored that. Did he? Yeah. Number 27's turned that in. I don't know who that is. It's Bianca Van. Did he score last episode? I don't know. It felt quite good to you. Okay. Etienne. Run with it. Go on. Go on, go on. Go on. Up and okay. Ref! Off. Send him off, ref. Off. Away with one. This is a yellow. So I'm shooting this. Sad too. Yeah, I probably should have passed this. Playing bad again. Winning somehow. Right. No bets. Okay, it was deserved, guys. It was always gonna happen. Just wasn't concentrating. And then number 11, I think, Dujevic has scored. Should be saving that, definitely. Really poor from our keeper. But nothing we can do. Let's just face it. De Belder. On. Right, I'm on it. Run with that. Run, 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 run. Oh, that would have been so nice if you just got there. Let's start playing some rip stuff. Right. Okay. Stop. Right. Okay, guys. Sorry for my bit dull, by the way. Not used to all this stuff, but. Yeah, just come on, get. Oh my. You know what? Time for a bit of fun. Nardi, I wasn't impressed with you for the phone call. So make it up to you. Actually, you know what? No, I can't do that. Oh, imagine if I tried to do that, guys. That would just be. Never. Oh, I could score though. Oh, yes! Is that Omolo, I think, scored a goal? Circle Brew! 1-0 up. I think it's Omolo who's gone through and scored. Nice finish. Need that keeper. lips. So they're keeping to this. I feel like you should just say, it's slipping. No, it was a nice finish. Yes, a molar. Johanna Molar, number 15. Scores to make it 2-1 to us. I didn't know it started. Oh my god, imagine they scored from that, I can't remember. Cavani. The Belder. I've not been impressed with his finishing, I can't lie. I don't think his finishing is up to scratch for a striker. So that half decent strike should be put in that way. Now I think the Belder should have put that way, but I'll give him another chance. It's only pre-season, maybe he's a bit rusty, just needs to be getting used to it. Okay, here he is now for the Belder. Run. And he just gets barged over. Molo. Sees that pass. And it's Appin. Appin. Still. Oh no, that looks offside. Honestly, it looks offside. To me. Kone looked offside. Palloon, Ueda, no, Lambert, save it. Cross and really sloppy. It's been, I'm playing a bit sluggish there. I don't, maybe because I just got off a plane. No excuses though. 2-1 up, but a bit slow. Decent for Molo to get a goal. Actually, I like a Molo. As you know, a Molo, I think it's quite a good player. Field. Okay, come on, we need to stop and go. Let's get this ball. Let's stop. No! No! Oh my god, why is he moved? Lambert. Playing really bad. Just gonna move this up. I don't trust myself. Okay, right. I'm playing really bad. Alright, I'm gonna stop. Then, alright, that's fine. Then, those are like leopard ones. Oh, it's been coming. 2-2. On the hour mark, I think. Just calling us a player. I don't know what's going on. Yeah, that was really poor. I don't like this keeper. Why is he punching that? Okay, we're gonna get some transfers done because I'm not happy with how bad this team is. Goalkeeper just flapped to that. Punch down their number 9. Just rifles the ball into an open net. You lose, at least it's only pre-season. This is not good. Okay. Hey. I'm all up. It's like playing Division Rivals. So tense. Sorry. Oh. I mean, this is our BC. Maybe that's part of the reason. Poorly. Okay, I'm all over. Just dribble. Mediocre pace of chance. They feel so good. Gonna have to do some business. Goalkeeper. I mean, he's not a fast goalkeeper. But he's playing like a 50. No, he's 58, yeah. Not enough of that. We're going out. We're gonna be in third. Win two losses. Why did I just do that? Right, we've lost. Is that 3-2? Yeah, we've been knocked out. All right, we're just gonna. Right, let's do some transfer business, guys. First of all, we're gonna get this guy. Hold on, I need to check our budget. He's got a low release call. Yeah. Get him. Come on. Varela be coming to us. 23. I'm gonna negotiate. Okay, Varela joins us. That's a good little signing. Alright, what am I doing? Varela, I'm ready. Yep. Varela's coming. Here he is. Alright, I will fix that team, but just not, I'll bother it off camera. Alright, bye guys.